But then it got marked down to 10. So I was like, at this point, like, if it's only $10, there's really no going wrong. I decided to pick it up and here we are. It's a beautiful cedar chest. Like, the inside is absolutely gorgeous. I'm surprised that it's not by Lane, because I know Lane has a lot of really pretty cedar chests.